understand. You're off the spinal cord. Other side. Today we have completed Aikido practice. First half. Okay, here we go. Practice each other. Over and the break core. This time, the important thing that this shoulder is up. Pressure in the lower abdomen. Extend your leg, your toes back. Some people who cross because you roll to the side, sometimes trouble your middle. So probably you get open that side. Right? You get up, switch, and get up. Do again. Switch stance. Push. Roll again. Side, yoko uke, you know? Not all shoulders down, one side of the body. And off the spinal cord. And your movement must be very practical, not extra movement anyway. Alright, so now everybody move on this line. Oh, no. Before we go, everybody line up 2 line, 3. Back your hand position, body, your feet and body. Palm rest. In other words, when he was landing into the mat, pretty much become steady. No bond, no slide much. Last time I saw you. Maybe you're gonna do it the wrong way, I don't know. But I hope you do know before. What is that? This hand. This hand you put up here. That's right. Hold back. Stretch your back. Yeah. Okay. So it's not much sliding, not much bounding. Other hand is behind like this. I don't know about that. Have to be inside. Do again. Switch. Go. Switch. Stand up. Go back. Switch. That's right. Must be very practical. If you do this, you might kick your head. Or might be pulling. Then, look back. You go. Step back. I go. Wait to get up. Yeah. Always. Slowly grab. I go. You are not drawing. You are holding the supporting practice for breath for. You're holding it. Everybody try to. Is when you block, pivot, shift into your hip. As well as try it. So once when you go 7 block, important point is straight up. Left hand bottom rather than top. We do have this movement, but this time we go flying in, way in. This time not step outside, inside the step. So you go back original spot. One, right? One. You go two this way, step forward and pivot. You're continuing exercise. But you know that. I think I'm exercising you have. This is a type of exercise. Most people who only want. We do same concept. We're grabbing. You know what I mean? We're going to have a team. Shimoza left forward, we call high handy. Right? So how you do when you're striking your moment, you can't go straight. If you put up your hand before you reach, he can reach you. Right? So what you do, you sit outside. Right?
Jeez.
That's how you strike. So now, okay. This side person, put up your left hand. Like that. Okay? You just ask like a full strike without touching. Ready?
Left
strike. Back. Okay, now forward step. Here, run. This time, different step. You hear, one, make it clear. Left foot, not like it. This is the way to exercise. Left foot, breathing, baby. That's what we do. Eventually you strong your feet. Right. So, next time you grab, turn. When you grab and turn at the same time, so other hand is coming in.
That's right.
Video is on. Another movement. This is the only particular movement we do this way. First. So we did one, two, eventually go.
One,
other side. One. Hi. Come in. No, your turn. You okay? As long as in the mat, you are deaf, right front example of a right and deaf. Right? Three, three. Okay. Step out. This time again, same as your isometric movement. Rather than inside of step, left foot cross. Then drop. Hey. This time, more technical point. Right there. Now, one and two move. Keep pressure on. Strike, keep pressure on. That's right. So, you slide in, your arm turn this way. So, right hand, just not necessarily push over, just put up the hands. What you do? One. No. Almost not stopping, he's striking on you. Not stop this arm and motion. You take in whole thing, one, that's right. Okay. One, two. Right hand's coming. Tight. Kupu. One more we would like to practice. This Kaisawaki. When you come here, now your hand is up over. And cross. Strike good. Strike your head. Good. Right here, not too much. Because when you do this much, you put it all the way down. Good, right. This is very unbalanced. Yeah. Too much you will have more expectation. When you practice martial art, cut off expectation. Holding yourself left or right, forward, backward, you know. Too much expectation. Strike good. So now grabbing top, good. So that kind of is starts here. That's right. Ah, this is normal to me. See, your foot is all the way back that way. When I was cut in your movement, he's kind of taking it. One, two. I look on your omote. Omote means go cross the face. this way. If you go in back, man, we go in back. And that's what we do. This time, I don't. If you don't hold it this way. Okay? Body straight. That's right. Good. Three. And. How you doing? This time, chin your partner. But if you want to do actual contact, is to represent your body into your step. Your hand movement represents your body. So karate kids move, right? It's the VIDT, man. Circular motion came from back to hand. Came from there, came from here, came from your heart. The same thing. We are ideal training. And that principle has experience when you practice. So Tai Sabaki means body movement is represent for your step, represent your hand. So we are doing, as I mentioned, audience was demonstrating, showing us, and we use that word Tai Sabaki in the past piece of it. It's only for Kenta movement, right? Kenta movement, only we practice. So this time we put on. Our organization, besides of Tenka movement, Irimi, and the various other major attacks, Chomenuchi, Chomenuchi, Ski, and Grabi. So we call, I call Tai Sabaki Ho. Ho means a method, methodology, methodology. So if you do this, if you do a teaching category, if you teach for the body movement first, then to another technique, hitting technique, throwing technique, to make it easier. So learning easier, teaching easier. Easier means the student and master is quick, it's above you, not that what that means. Person who is Aikido is a good Aikido reader, to understanding Aikido is better, more appreciated, more become professional. If student above you, you should be happy. You don't need to push down the student almost all the way down all the time. More encouragement, more practice, more good way to practice, more find correct way. But only alternative is this one. Whatever you have, instructor has experience and methodology is expanded, but student doesn't have experience. If don't master, that's it, it's the problem. You don't have experience. That's why instructor should give an opportunity to practice. Some instructor talking, you know. 3 hour courses, maybe 2 hours talking. Or maybe 2.5 hours talking. There's no opportunity to practice. Okay? There's a concept, the idea you can get. Time to when you talk, you talk. But in the whole entire class, not supposed to talk. You give opportunity to your own experience. Next one, you're going to energy it in the other way. When we did outside, this year, inside. Grab, strike. And you turn the back to the other. So back, other side. More smooth, you go this way. How you come quick? Right. Swinging down. When you hear slide back, let go both of these slides. You have a strike. You step in. You drop. Thoroughly. Now half. Now you turn both knees. Now switch your hand, right? Slide back. Okay. Here's another one. Right? When I point it, how are we going to fight it? Now, right? Because your concentration, your extension. So now, that's right. You go right away. After that, you turn both of these set, maybe he's going to punch, right? Or maybe he's going to chop. right? So you be careful. Also, it's through concentration, the contact. This is a physical contact. When you strike a bat, you strike a bat anytime, ready. So you don't do that great concentration sort of like that. You hold it, you know, extension is that he might have sore. He might have had sore. Okay. Maybe it's a sword, it's a sword, right? Now, so you go get in, you don't get in. Okay. Now, you go straight back. Straight back, or to the... Now you go other side. One side. So after you cross, break out, you have contact. And then that contact means not physical contact. Here, still contact, Now, okay. Now it's contact. Right, side back, any time. You understand? Don't break the concentration. Always focus. Okay. One more time. One more time. This is the body movement. You react. This way, we lift it outside. This way. This, so you are all open. Okay.